Again, on behalf of SciArt Services, it's our honor to have our distinguished judges for the day. I'm repeating this because I just got started with the recording here. Shri Neyveli Santhanagopalan sir, Srimati Lalgudi Vijayalaskhmi, and Shri Kunnakudi Balamurali Krishna. We have run through the rules, but I can just quickly go over it once more. Please make sure you're muted and your videos are turned on throughout. If there's a bandwidth issue, we'll let you know. And at that point, you can turn off your videos. Please stay tuned to your chat messages too. We will send a message out to everyone if there's a problem. Be ready with a list of three compositions that you've chosen. When your turn is announced, you can mention the compositions and the judges will pick from one of those. And they might pick multiple compositions too for different rounds. You will perform all your three rounds at the same time. A strict time limit will be enforced. And verbal feedback will be given by the judges after your turn is over. You're required to stay for the entire duration of the event, up and until the final summation is announced by the judges. And you can choose to audio record your turn, but we will not be giving video recording permissions for anybody. We will be publishing this later on social media. All the very best to all the participants. I'm going to give the platform over to Apurva Ravikiran, who will be calling out the names of the participants one by one. Thank you again.
Namaskaram to the distinguished panel of judges and a very warm welcome to all the participants for the first day of the Kalpana Swaram Tournament. So as Manita ji mentioned, the rules must be pretty clear. So we'll go ahead with the first participant. We'll have A.R. Atreya first, followed by Aditya Ravidas. Over to you.
First, I would like to start with the Ganesh Chaturthi because I like it. So, my name is Atreya and I'm 11 years old. I'm from Vidyashil and my guru is Abhinav Shankar, so from Sapa. And the three list of songs which I've prepared is Vallabha Naikasya, and then I have Ananda Ragna Prakasham, and then I have Saroja Delhi. Are you able to hear me?
Can I request maybe we could start with Neyveli sir, if you could pick a Kriti for him to perform. And then maybe Srimati Lalgudi Vijayalaskhmi could give the feedback for it. And you could take turns like this. That would be really good.
Yeah.
Shall we start with Vallabha Nayakasya?
Thank you. So we will wait for the second round also, or we can give the feedback now.
You can give the feedback as and when the round finishes or afterwards. Whatever you people decide is fine.
Okay. So we'll go to the second round then.
Yeah. So have all the Nagna Prakasham and Sarojalani.
Sir, you are muted, sir. Sir, mute.
Oh, okay. Do Ananda Ratana Prakasam.
Sir, can you use the microphone?
By all means.
Sir, would you like one of us to keep track of the time for you people, like Apurva could keep track?
Definitely,
of
yeah, yes, because
Apurva,
you know,
maybe
he
you
exceeded.
Could, yeah, he exceeded the time limit. So Apurva, if you want to keep track and then announce when the time limit is over.
So Apurva, maybe
sir,
you can say,
can,
you know, maybe you can
sure,
say stop,
sir.
Then they have to stop
okay.
there, wherever they are.
Yeah, I'll start the timing as and when you start, okay? As and when the participant starts, I'll also start here simultaneously.
Just a quick note, somebody called iPhone has logged in. I'm just making sure because of security reasons. I'm not able to hear back from you in a chat. So could you please let me know who you are? If you're not, please exit. Okay, I'm removing in a second if I don't hear back because of security reasons. Okay. Sorry for the interruption. Please continue. I've removed the participant.
Yes. Do the last Kriti, Saroja Dalinetri. Can you hear me? Okay.
Very good, Athreya. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
You can. Okay. Very good. Your bowing is very good. And Shruti Suddham and Kala Pramana Suddham. It's all very positive. In Vallabhanayakasya, Begada, I like the way you approach the swarams from the lower octave also. You know, from the fourth string. You were trying a few purutams from there. That was a very, very nice attempt. What you can focus on is to include both the nishadams. You know, Kakali Nishadam has importance in Begada. So you should try to mix both when you approach the Edipu. So that is one feedback. And in Ananda Natana Prakasha, you were... Again, it's not easy to handle that ragam and the kriti also. So I'm very impressed. You should use more avarohana prayogams also. You know, all your prayogams were ascending prayogams. So that you can try. You can try both the ascend and descend, which will give a completeness to the raga, isn't it? So that is one feedback in the second kriti. And in Saroja Dalinetri, I think you can try a little more male kala swaram and then go for the kanak. Whatever korva you are trying, you should try and play more sarva lagu in male kalam and then try the. But you're on right track, and I'm sure in the next 2 years you will improve in leaps and bounds. All the best.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll move on to the next participant. Aditya Ravidas, followed by Aditya Mohan.
Namaskaram. My three kritis that I've prepared is Mati Matiki in Mohana Ragam, Mishra Chapu, then Shri Dum Durge, Shri Ranjani in Khande Ekam, and Kavava in Varali Aditalam.
Okay, go by that order. Okay?
Okay.
Don't wait for our selecting the kritis. So you can go by that order, one by one.
Okay, sure, sir.
As and when Apurva says the time is over, you have to shift to the next item. Okay?
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
Mati Mati Ki Gapada Sada Pagada Paga Pagari Sada Pada Sadi Mati Gada Pada Pagada Pada Gada Paga Pagari Sadi Mati Sadari Sada Pada Sada Pagada Paga Paga Pagari Sadi Mati Sadari Sada Sada Pasada Pada Pagada Pagari Sadi Mati Dapaga pada gada paga pada sada paga da paga pagari sada pada sadi mati gapada pada sada pada sari gari sada pagari mati dapaga pada sapada sari gari sada papagari sari mati gari gapaga pada gapada sada paga pagari mati Dasa pada gada paga pada sada paga pagari mati gari gasari dari sada paga da paga pagari sari mati gapada da 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 pada sada paga pagari sari mati.
Yes, your time is up.
Okay. Shri Dum Durge Diga madani da madani sa ni da ni gari sa ni da ri sa ni da ma da ma gari sa. Diga madani da madama gari sa shri. Diga madani da madani da ma ga madani da ni sa ri da ni gari sa ni da na. Gari sa ni da ni ri sa ni da ma da ma gari ga sa sa shri. Diga ri ga ma gari ga ma gari ga madani ma ga ma ga. Maga madani sa ni dani gari sa ni dani ri sa ni da maga magari sa shri gari ga maga madani da maga madani sa ni dani gari sa ni dani ri sa ni dani sa ni da maga magari sa shri diga maga madani dani sa ni dani gari ni dani ri sa ni da madani da maga gari sa shri Gari ga ma ga ma da.
The time is up.
Okay. Ka va 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 pa da pa 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 ma pa da da pa.
Aditya, please show the talam. Please, talam.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
We are not able to see you.
Yeah, okay, sure.
Doing the talam.
Should I do the previous one also? Or?
No. This is enough. Okay, Varadi.
Okay.
Like this.
Ka va va pa da pa 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 ma pa da da pa ma pa da da pa ma ga ma pa da ni sa ni da ni sa ri sa ni ri sa ni da pa ma pa da ni sa ni da ni ri sa ni da pa sa ni da pa ma ga ga ri sa ni sa ga ri ga ma pa da ni sa ga ri ga ma pa da ni sa ga ri sa ni sa ga ri ga ma pa da ni sa ga ri sa ni da sa ni da pa ma ga ga ri sa ni sa ga ri ga ma pa da ni sa ga ri ga ma pa da ni sa ga ri sa ni sa ga ri ga ma pa da ni sa ga ri sa ni da sa ni da pa ma ga ga ri sa ni sa ga ri ga ma pa da ni sa ga ri ga ma pa da ni sa Gari sani sa gari ga ma pa da ni sa gari sani da sani da ba ma ga gari sani ka va va kanda va va ye ne ka va vela va
Balamurali, will you give the comments, please?
Sure, sir. The Mati Matiki Swarams were nice, and you tried to sing a lot of just 1.5 hour drum Swarams and tried to put in some varieties. That was really good. on a side note, I had a small comment. You can actually try maybe one more Shruti higher for your voice.
Okay.
I think your voice will sound much better.
Okay.
Maybe just one more Shruti higher.
As in, like, now I'm singing in C, so should it be like C sharp or D?
For sure.
Okay.
For sure, okay, C sharp is surely a possibility. Yeah.
Okay.
And Santanam sir said, we were not able to gauge how you were putting the talam for the second song.
Okay.
It wasn't that was clear.
Hey, come, I should have. Okay.
Yeah. But good. Yeah, no, I know. Yeah. But we were not able to see you put the talam.
Yeah. 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 Okay.
So, could have been much easier for us to see what we were doing. And for Kaababa, will you be able to explain the Korvai a little bit?
Okay, so the Korvai is Arohanam based. So it's Sagarigama Padanisa with Sa having a constant of two Karvais.
So what I found was the Korvai, the as such, whatever you explained now is correct. But yeah. While you were singing, the first time alone, you were giving three Karvais. The second and third time, you were giving two Karvais correctly. So it should have been.
Okay.
So will you be able to sing the Korvai correctly if you give two Karvais in the middle?
If I take it after three, then yeah. Yeah, okay.
Okay. So you composed the Korvai as in the first time the Karvai has been three and the second and third time the Karvai is being two?
Not intentionally, no. I thought it was all twice. Okay. I'll keep that in mind. Okay.
Yeah. So the Sagariga Mabadanitsa, that is a Gariga Mabadanitsa, that is a Gariga Mabadanitsa. There is a deficit of one Karvai there. If you give all two Karvais.
Yeah.
So maybe start the Korvai after three.
Yeah.
Three after Samam.
Yeah.
So after the third time, it will come to Samam. Okay. Good job. Thanks.
Thank you.
Okay, moving on to the next participant.
Okay, before that, I wanted to ask, is there any time limit? Should we be finishing by 9:30 or something? Is that because for each participant, we are taking so much of time. How many participants are going to be there?
It's okay, sir. I mean, you can
We have 20 participants today.
Okay.
Yeah.
There's no time limit on
each of them.
A few minutes per participant, you can definitely spend giving feedback.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. We'll have Aditya Mohan now, followed by Bhushan Toshniwal.
This is Aditya Mohan. He has actually prepared Siddhivinayakam and Shanmugapriya, Bro Barman Gurudari, and then Pakala Nilapati and Karagarapi.
Vijayji, will you choose the Kripis?
Yeah, just like Neyveli sir said, I think you can try all three Kripis. So for the first round, the first in the same order as you have chosen.
Siddhivinayakam Pamadabamagari Gamapadasiddhivi Poma pada poma gari gama pada nizani rizani da poma gari gama si tivi. Poma pada pada nini da pada nizani zani da poma gama gari gama si tivi. Poma pada nini da pada nizani zani rizani da poma gama si tivi. pamada pamaga ri ga ma padanida padanisa nisagani nisanida padanisa nida pamaga masiti pada pamaga ri ga ma pada pama padanida nisanisa nisagani nisanida pada pamaga ri ga masiti
Okay.
Thank you.
Vijay ji, can you give the comments?
You ninga solunga Neyveli ji. Please.
Sorry. Yen per solli paadirukka adha sonnen. Konda engatta
yen
per guru ena guru ena guru nu sollinde sandhogama paadirukka adhu da.
Okay.
2000 romba baagyam.
Na nadakatta.
Mohan.
Yes.
Romba nanna paadina. Shruti sudham ella irukku. இப்ப அந்த சித்தி விநாயகம் படிச்சு ஒரு சின்ன ஒரு ஃபீட்பேக், அந்த எல்லா ஸ்வரமும் பஞ்சமத்துல ஆரம்பிச்சே பாடின்னு வந்து இல்லையா, அதை வந்து கொஞ்சம் வேற ஸ்வரத்திலேருந்து அப்ரோச் பண்ணலாம். அந்த ஸ்வரம் பாடுறச்சே எல்லா ஸ்வரமும் பாம பத அந்த பஞ்சமத்திலேருந்து ஆரம்பிக்கிறச்சு, சில ஸ்வரத்தை அதுலேருந்து ஆரம்பிச்சு அது எப்படி போய் அதுல இடத்துல சேர்றதுன்னு அதை கொஞ்சம் ட்ரை பண்ணலாம். சரியா, அது ஒரு சின்ன ஃபீட்பேக். அப்புறம் ப்ரோவர்மா ஸ்வரம் ரொம்ப நல்லா இருந்தது. அண்ட் கடைசியில தனுச்சேக்கு கோர்வை ரொம்ப கச்சிதமா இருந்தது. ஒண்டர்ஃபுல். தாளம் கொஞ்சம் கேட்டிருக்கலாம், பட் அதர்வைஸ் எல்லாம் நல்லா இருந்தது.
நல்ல பிளெஸிங் மோகன் கோபால்.
A quick request, all participants, please rename your screen names according to your actual names and not your parents' names or siblings' names. It'll make it easier for the judges.
Thank you so much. We'll have Bhushan Toshniwal now, followed by Chitra Murthy. Please be ready.
My namaskaram. Yeah, am I audible?
Yes.
So my three kritis are Siddhi Vinayakam, then Shri Jalandharam in Gambhir Nati, and then third one is Mamavatu in Shri Saraswati in Hindolam.
Okay, start with Shri Jalandhara.
Okay.
Go to Siddhi Vinayakam, then Mamavatu.
Okay. श्री जालंधरमाश्रयाम्यहम् गमपनिधनिपनिपगमपम श्री सगमपगमनिनिबमपसनिबनिबममपगम श्री सनिधनिबमपनिसनिबमपनिबगमम श्री सनिधनिसनिबमपनिबगम सगमपगम श्री Pani bama pani bama bama gama bama gama gasa gama shri. Pani sama pani gama basa gama ma pa pani ma ma shri. Pani saga ni sani bama ma pani sasa gama pani ma pa shri. Gama pani sama ni sani sani bama ba gama gasa gama shri. Sada ni ni sani sani bama pani baga ma bama shri. Saga bama gama ni bama basa ni ni sani bama ba gama shri. Saganita pani maba gama saganita ni sagamaba gama shri.
Okay.
Yeah, your time is up.
Now second Siddhi Vinayakam. Siddhi Vinayakam Manisha Gari gama bada bama gari sari gama siddhi vinayakam. Nida bada bama gada bama gari gama siddhi. Sanida rizani rizani ida bama gama bada nida bada bama gama siddhi vinayakam. Sari gari gama bada bama gari raba sanida rizani ida bama gari zani ida rizani ida bama siddhi. Gari rizani rizani sani ida bama gama bada nida bada bama bada gama sari gama siddhi. Sani da ba ma ba da ba ma ga da ba da ga di da ni pa sani re sani da ba da ba ma si di bi na pa ba ma pa da ba ga ma ba da ba ma ni da ba da ba da ni re sani da ba da ba ma ga ma si sari ga di da ni sari ga di da ni sani da ba da ni da pa da ba ma si di bi na ya ka ni sha
ya.
Mamavatu Shri Saraswati Nisani Nisani Sani Sani Sada Madani Sada Dani Sagani Sada Sada Gaga Mamadani Nisagani Sada Dani Samaga Dani Gani Sani Damadani Sani Gazada Saga Gama Madani Nisada Nigazada Ni ni sa ni sa ni sa ni da ma da ni sa da ni sa ga ni sa da ni sa da ni ni la ma ga ma da ma ga ma ga da da ga ma ga ma da ma da ni da ni sa ga ni sa ma da ni sa ga da ni da ni sa ni da ma da ni da ma ga ma sa ga ma ga ma da ma da ni da ni sa ga da ni sa sa ni da ni ni da ma da ga ma ga ma sa ga ma ga ga ma da ma da ni da ni sa ma da ni sa ga da ni sa ni da ma ga ma da ni ma 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 tu shri Saraswati.
Okay. Shall I commit? Okay. Your name is Bhushan, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Very nice singing.
Yeah.
You have that basic Shruti sense, good voice, and aesthetic approach. So that is one great plus point that you have. And my suggestion is you can try to incorporate patterns. For example, sa 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 ni ni sa 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 ni sa ga ga sa ni ga sa ni sa da 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 ta ga di mi 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 ma ta din ta da ga di mi ta din ta da ga di mi ta din ta ga di mi ma, like that. Okay.
Okay.
So take a pattern,
yeah,
and try to develop on it so that you know you will enter into the world of Saukya Laya. Okay, you understand what I mean?
Yeah, actually, sir, I'm from a Hindustani background, actually. Since childhood, I've been learning Hindustani. You know, for the past few years, I've been in Karnataka. Yeah,
I'm very happy that you are venturing into Carnatic music. Definitely, many pearls are waiting for you.
Yeah, thank you, sir.
Thank you so much. God bless.
Your blessings, sir. Thank you.
Just a quick note, some of the participants are not doing round two, I guess, for some reason. The round two was meant to be Kanaku, more arithmetic. It would be good if you could do that, but if you're not prepared, it's understandable. Just letting the judges also know that they're missing for some reason.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. We'll next have Chitra Murthy, followed by D. Vasudevan.
Namaskaram. Enoda three kritis Nadupai Baligeru, Madhyamavati, Seshachalan Nayakam, Varali, Pakkale Nilabadi, Mr. Chapu. Kararupriya.
Adi orderly polame.
आजानु बाहु युग श्री जानकी पति पयोजाक्ष पामरी सपयोजाक्ष नीपा पामा मरीरी सपयोजाक्ष मापनी सानी पामानी पामरी पामारी सपायो जाक्षा पामारी सपायो जाक्षा मापनी पामा मापनी पामारी सपायो जा पसानी मानी परी पामा सपायो जाक्षा Nibani Mabani re Mabani Sari Nisa Pani Mabari Payo Jaksha Riri Mamani Niri Mari Sani Pamari Sa Payo Jaksha.
Yeah, thank you. The second one.
Okay. Aravinda Patra Nayana Sadani Pada Aravinda Patra Nayana Sanida Pamagari Nida Gati Sadani Pada Aravinda Patra Nayana Nitsa De Nihari Sanida Nitsa Tari Sanida Padani Pasanida Pasadani Pada Aravinda Patra Nayana Nitsa De Nihari Sanida Nitsa Tari Sanida Padani Gari Sanida Tisani Nit I'm sorry Nitsa De Nihadisani da nitsa, darisani da patani, garisani da, pisani da paga, ma padani sadani pada aravinda pata, nayana. Manasuna Nita da da, nita ni da da da, nita pada ni da da da, pada ni sa ni da da, pada ga ni sa ni da da, pada mama ga ga ni ni sa ni da 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 ni da da ni pa pa da mama pa da ma ga ni. Sa re ga ma ga re, sa re ga ma pa ma ga re ga ma pa da, da ga ma pa da ni da ni sa ni sa re Ni da ba da ni sa 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 da ni sa ni da ni sa ni da ba da ni sa ni da ni sa ni da ni ga ni sa ni da ni sa ga ni nidani sa da nidani veri nidani ga da nidani da pa da nidare ma da nidani sa da nidani ma da nidare da nidani sa nida ga chit sa nida ga ri sa nida ga ri sa nida ri sa nida pa sa nida pa ma ga ma pa da pa ga ma pa da pa ga ma pa da pa ga ma pa da pa
Okay. Who wants to give comments? I have just one point. Okay, you know the meaning of payojaksha?
I learned it, but I forgot.
Payojana tamarai, akshamna kanna. So, lotus eyed. Okay, so it's better to know the meaning. Because when you sang this, sada ni pada aravinda patra nayanam. So, what it means is, oh Lord, your feet is like aravindam. So pada, you are adding pada. Pada means, so it's happy. It's good that Lord has, you know, the lotus feet. But it means aravinda, pada aravinda patra nayanuna, then it means if you connect it, his eyes are like his feet. Abdi undro. Though it is both are like for lotus, chuma idu or humor ka sonna, okay? It's good, happy, it's good that you chose that way. Sada ni pada Ravinda, okay?
Thank you,
nice. Sir. Nice. Anyone else wants to comment? Balamurali?
No, sir, neenga solittel, sir. It is perfect. Good luck, ma.
Nanna paanda, nanna irukku. Nalla aesthetic idirukku. Adhaavadhu oru vishayam enna ma?
Nanna paanda.
ஆமா கல்பனா ஸ்வரத்துல எப்படின்னா அவனுக்கு கல்பனை கல்பனாங்கிற வேர்டு இருக்கு இல்லையா அந்த கல்பனை வந்து இம்ப்ரூவ் ஆகணும்னா எப்போ இம்ப்ரூவ் ஆகும்னா நீ பாடுறது உனக்கே போர் அடிக்கிற மாதிரி ரிப்பிட்டேட்டிவா இருக்கே அப்படின்னு ஒரு ஃபீல் பண்ண ஆரம்பிச்சேன்னா உனக்கு அப்போ இன்னும் கொஞ்சம் கல்பனை நிறைய வரும் ஓகே இது ஒரு சீக்ரெட் அதை ஞாபகம் வச்சுக்கோ தேங்க்யூ
ஓகே சார் தேங்க்யூ சோ மச்
தேங்க்யூ சார் I think Ravikiran sir just joined in. Namaskaram, Ravikiran sir.
Yeah, namaskaram to everyone and all the best. I am not going to interrupt. I just wanted to observe for 5 minutes. I've got another parallel event happening. But anyway, I'm very happy to see the judges and namaskarams and greetings to all the judges too.
Thank you.
Namaskaram.
Let me not interrupt. Please carry on. And my best wishes to all the students and participants. So I'll stop my video with this.
Thank you. We now have D. Vasudevan. Dhanya, please be ready.
My songs are Juta Murare, Amma Ravamma, and Brova Samyamide.
Okay, nalla filtered swaramsa paadu podiyala nenikiren. சந்தோஷம் வாசுதேவன் சரி அப்படியே அந்த ஆர்டர்லயே பாடுங்கோ
சரி பா பா மகரி ச சரி மஜூத தத பம பத பம மகரி மஜூத கரி சரி த பம மகரி சரி மஜூத மகரி சரி த பம மகரி மஜூத Sari Mahari 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 Sari Mah majuta murala kamara sadadane tri gama padani kamara sadadane tri kanida pamagari gamadani kamara sadadane tri kari gari kanida padani kamara sadadane tri pama padada pama parida pama padani sanida padani kamara sadadane sadani sari sani sagari sani sari sani dapama padani sari dapama dapama gari gamadani gari tamara sadani sani gari sani sari sani dani ri sani dapama padani gari sagari sani 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 gari sani gari sani dapani dapama gamapa pada padani gamapa pada padani dapada sani gari risa gari gari sani dari sani sani da baga baga ma padani tamara sadani.
Yeah, next.
Karupna karuduni vegada karupna karudu padani karuna
Thank you, but you went a little over 1 minute, just letting the judges know. I don't want to stop the code, sir.
Which you did the last time, Apurva.
Yes, so, sir, that's why I didn't want to interrupt.
Yeah. It will stop in between. Yeah, I know. So yeah. It will get stuck in between. Yeah. So Balamurali, neenga solreela?
Sure, sir. Vasu sir.
Yes.
Namaskaram.
Namaskaram.
Pannanadhu sir, swaram pannadhu very 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 good attempt.
Thank you.
Omanana paarren. And idhiliyum neenga amaravammaliyum korva vechutel. Adhu andha korvai nanada irundhathu. Thamarasathala nethriyile.
Okay.
கடைசி கோர்வையும் ஒரு மாதிரி கியூட் சின்னதா அழகா கியூட்டா இருந்ததுனா இருந்துது சார் அதுவும்
ஓகே
தேங்க்ஸ் ஃபார் ஜாயினிங் us
ஓகே தேங்க் யூ
ரொம்ப சந்தோஷம் தேங்க்ஸ்
தேங்க் யூ சார் வீ வில் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஹேவ் தன்யா ஃபாலோட் பை ஸ்ரீமதி அண்ட் ஸ்ரீநிதி எம்எஸ் ஸ்ரீமதி அண்ட் ஸ்ரீநிதி
நமஸ்காரம் My compositions are Upacharamu Jaisevaru in Raga Bhairavi, Kandikali Tirden in Raga Kiravani, and Amaravama in Raga Kalyani.
Yeah, please proceed in that order.
Okay. Shri Tyagaraja Vimuta ma padani shri tyagarajavinuta sagari ga ma padani shri tyag padani sanida pa padani shri tyag sagari ni sada padani shri tyag sanida pa magari padani shri tyag magari satta pa ma padani shri tyag pa magari ga madala pa maga ma pa padani shri tyag sari ga gari sari ri sari ni sada ni ga padani shri tyag ga gari sani ni da pa ma padani sa padani padani shri tyag pamagari gamadala pamagari gamapadani shri tyag sani sadiri sani sagagari sani dapadani sari shri tyag ri sari ni
yes you can go to them
tamarasadalani tri tyagarajuni mitri sani gari sani da pa ma ga ma pa da pa da ni sa gari sani da ri sani da pa ga ma pa da ni ta ma ra sa da la ni tri da da pa ma ga ma da da pa ma ga ma pa da ni da pa ma ga ma ni da pa ma pa da ni gari sani ma pa da ni sani da ga ma pa da ni ta ma ra sa da la ni tri ni da ba ma ga ma ni ni da da ba ma ga ma da da ba ma ga ri sa ni sa ri ga ma ni da ba ma ga ma pa da ni sa ni da pa ma pa da ni sa ni da pa pa da ni ta ma ra sa da la ni tri sari ga ma ga ri ga ma pa ma ga ma pa da ma pa da ni ba da ni sa ri ni sa da ni sari ga ma ba ma ga ri sa ni da ni sari ga ri sa ni da ri sa ni da ba ma ga ma pa da ni sa ni da pa ma ga da da pa pa ma ga ga ni ni da da pa ma ma ta ma ra sa da la ni tri ga ri sa ri ga ma da ma ga
yeah thank you next job
vinnavar vedamum ritai tai sani sari ri sani sari ri sani ri sani ri sani dani da dani sani dari sani da badani tani dari tani da badani sari ga ri sani da pamagari ga gama da da pamagari ga ma pamagari sani da ni sari ga magari ga ma badani padani sari re sani sari ga re sani dani da sani re sa ga re sani da ta ni da ba ma ga ri sani sari ga ma pa da sari ga ma pa da ni da ba ma ga ma pa da ni sa ma pa da ni sa padani sari padani ga re sani sa re sani dani sani da pa da ga re sani ga re sani dani re sani da re sani da pa da sani da ba ma ga ma pa da pa ma pa da ni da pa da ni sani ga ma pa da padama padani ma padani dani padani sa padani sari gari sani sattari sani dani ni sani da padada gari sani gari sani dani re sani dari sani da padada sani da pa sari padani vinna varvedam
vijima neenga solrala
well done Danya I really enjoyed all three Kriti's compositions and Kalpana Swarams. I have some small feedbacks like in Bhairavi, the Shri Tyaga Raja starts on Tarastai Sajjam.
Yeah.
So all your Kalpana Swarams were going and ending with Padani. And the last Swaram alone went to Rishabham. So you can try and approach a little more from the notes that are above. So different ways of approaching the last five notes or six notes, the purutam.
Yeah.
You know, that gives you a variety. You should try and explore how you can approach the sajjan. That is very that can bring out the Bhairavi. It was fine, otherwise it was very fine. And then in Kalyani, I think again you handle it very well. It's only the prati madhyamam you need to focus a little bit. You know, the swarasthanam, when you sing, yeah, you should practice a little more and find ease in your approach when you sing the prati madhyamam. And Kiravani was very good. You have a very good control, tala control, lyam control, and Shruti Sudham, everything is there. Wonderful.
Thank you, Viji ma'am. Next, we have a duo here, MS Srimati and MS Srinidhi. They'll be followed by Magiran. Please be ready.
Namaskaram to all the judges. And we've practiced three compositions. The first one is Unnai Allal Vere Gati. It is in Kalyani. The second composition is Deva Deva Kalyamite in Maya Malagala, and the last one is Gajavadana in Ragam Sri Ranjani.
Okay, shall we start with Deva Deva and go to Unnai Allal, then Sri Ranjani?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Just a small clarification with the judges. So are we giving them 2 minutes or are we giving them 1 minute together?
Whatever you have decided, Vanita and you should be knowing.
1 minute, Apurva.
1 minute we'll give? Okay, sure.
1 minute per round always, yes.
Right.
Nice that we, you know, remembered it. The students should also adhere to it. So Apurva, neenga paathu oru 1 minute mudinjona yes nu solludunga ava stop pannidva seriya. Thank you ma.
Bhuvanatrayanayaka padapamagamagadisadigamakadisadigamapadapama bhuvanatrayanayaka padapamapadapamagadisadigamagadisadigamapadapama bhuvanatrayanayaka padapamagamagadisadigamakadisadigamapadabhuvanatrayanayaka Gare gama gare gama pada pama gare zare gama gare zare gare gama pada pama ni da pama pada ni da bhuvana trayana yaka ma pada pada ni da pama pada ni sa gare zare ni sa ni da pada bhuvana trayana yaka pada ni da pama ni da pada pama gare zare gama pada pama da pada ma bhuvana trayana yaka Dari sama dari sapa mada pama dari sa sani da pa da ni da pa ma pu pa na traya na ya ka.
Yeah, thank you. Note two.
Kalyani. Now we'll be presenting the composition Unnai Allal.
Meenakshi Kamakshi Nilaya Dakshi Meenakshi Kamakshi Nilaya Dakshi Meenakshi Kamakshi Nilaya Dakshi Meenakshi Kamakshi Sari gari zani zari zani re zani da pa ma pa da ni zani da pa ma pa da pa ma gari zari ga ma di ga ma pa ga ma pa da pa da pa ma gari zari ga ma pa da ni ye pa da pa 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 ma pa da pa ma pa da ni zani da pa ma gari ga 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 ma ma pa da ni zari zani zari zani zani re zani zani ni da pa ga ma ma pa da ni ye Da pa ma pa da pa ma ga ri da pa ma ni da pa ma ni da ni da ni da pa ma ni da pa ma sa ni da pa ni da pa ma pa da ni da ni da pa ma ni da pa da pa ma ga ri da ga ma pa da ga ma pa ga ma pa da ni ye.
This is yeah. Thank you. Next term. Third term.
Gajavadana runa sadana Gajavadana Nanna Re ga ma da ri sa re ga ma da ni sa re sa ni da ni sa re ga re sa ni da ni sa ni da sa ni da ma ga ni da ma ga la re sa re da wa da ni sa ma da ni sa ga re re sa sa ni da re sa ni da re sa sa ni ni da re sa ni da ma sa ni ni da ta ma ni da ma ga re sa re ga ma da ma da sa re re ga ga ma sa re ga ga ma ma da re ga ma da ma ga ma ma da ta ni ga ma ni da ma ga ma da ni sa da ni sa ni sa ga re sa ni da re sa ni da ma sa ni da da ma ni da ma da ni ga ja ma da na ka tu na sa da na
நான் சொல்லட்டுமா பாலமுரளி சொல்றேல
சார் நீங்க சொல்லுங்க சார்
நான் கொஞ்சம் சொல்றேன் நான் கவனிச்சது சொல்றேன் என்னன்னா இந்த கல்யாணி பாடும் போதுலாம் நீதபம அப்படின்னு வரும்போது ஸ்வரஸ்தானங்கள்லாம் கொஞ்சம் மாறி போறது இல்லையா கேன் யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் தமிழ் ஆமா ஸ்வரஸ்தானங்கள்லாம் கொஞ்சம் மாறி போச்சு கவனிச்சேல அது டென்ஷன்ல அப்படி ஆகும் அது ஆகும் என்ன அது அந்த டென்ஷன் இல்லாம அட்டென்ஷனோட பாடணும் புரிஞ்சுதா அதான் முக்கியம் இப்போ நீ நீ தப்பமா அப்படின்னு பாடலாம் வச்சுக்கோ நீ தப்பமான்னு நான் சொல்லிடுவேன் நீ தப்புன்னு சொல்ற மாதிரி இருக்கக்கூடாது சொரங்கள்லாம் ஸ்தானம் இருக்கு இல்லையா அதுக்குள்ள ஸ்தானத்தை நம்ம கொடுத்து நல்லா இருக்கு நல்லா அழகா சரளமா பாடுற சரி ஒன்னு கவனிச்சு இல்லை நீங்க கோர்வ பாடும்போது ரொம்ப நீட்டா இருக்குது இல்லையா ஏன்னாக்கா அது நல்லா ப்ராக்டிஸ் பண்ணிருக்க இல்லையா கோர்வ நல்லா ப்ராக்டிஸ் பண்றதுனா நீட்டா ப்ரெசென்ட் பண்றேன் அதே மாதிரி கற்பனா சொரையும் நிறைய ப்ராக்டிஸ் பண்ணி பர்ஃபெக்ட் பண்ணி பண்ணணும் தேங்க்யூம்மா நல்லா இருக்கு சந்தோஷம் நிறைய கேளுங்க இப்போ தேவதேவ கல்யாணமித்தேன்னு வச்சுக்கோ மாயாமலு கோளில் ஒரு பத்து பெரிய வித்வான்களாக எப்படி பாடியிருக்கா அந்த ஜாத்து ரூபா எப்படி அப்ரோச் பண்ணியிருக்கா ம கரி கம ஜத ரூப அப்படி வரும் இப்போ கம பத பத பம பம கம ஜத ரூ கம பத ஜத அப்படி அப்படியே ஒரு ஒரு கம்ப்யூட்டர்கிட்ட ஃபீட் பண்ணாக்க அது எல்லா பாசிபிலிட்டிஸும் சொல்லும் ஆனால் அப்படி பாட முடியாது ரொம்ப அது எப்படி அந்த ரசனையோட பாடுங்க வரும் உங்களுக்கு நல்லா பாடுறேன் சந்தோஷம் தேங்க்யூ
Thank you, Neyveli sir. We'll now have Magadan followed by Sagar. Please be ready.
Namaskaram, judges. There is a song.
Namaskar.
Gauri Manohara. Gauri Manohara. Gauri Manohara. Gauri Manohara. Narasimha Nama Gauri. Bilahari Ragatla. Gauri Manohara. Rana Priya.
Adi Adagla Padrela. Please sing. Balamurali will be blessing you with his comments.
Can you come closer to your microphone, please? Konja choppy a irukku.
Okay, aunty.
Shaurira janpaniyum Gamapada nishurira jan Nida nisarigani nisanida sani Pada nishurira jan Pada nida bamagari sanisati Gamapada nishurira jan Pada bamagari gamapada nida bamapada nishurira jan Mapada nisarigani sanida bamapada nishurira jan Gari gari sani sari nisani dani sapata nishuri Gari magari sanida sani Gari magari sanida bama pada nidishuri Pappada daba magari sanida nisari gama kama pada nishuri rajan Titti sanida nisari gari sani sani pada nishuri rajan Sari gari gama kama pama pada pada nipada nishuri rajan Satsari nisanida nigari sanida bata nishuri rajan Magari sanida nisada nisari gama pada nishuri rajan
Yes, sir. Can you go on to round two? Natasimha Nanu Dappappadappamagarigapadasari Gari Sanida Padasari Padasagari Sanida
ದಸರಿ ಗಯ ಬಮಗರಿ ಗರಿ ಸನಿದ ದಸರಿ ಗತಿ ಸನಿದರಿ ಸನಿದ ಪದ ಪಮಗರಿ ನಟಯ ಪದ ದಪಮಗರಿ ಗದ ಪಮಗರಿ ಸನಿದ ದಸ ದಸರಿ ಗದ ದಸ ದಸರಿ ಗ ಪದ ದಪಮಗರಿ ರಿ ಗ ಪದ ಸ ಪದ ಸ ಗರಿ ಸನಿದ ಸಟಿ ಕಿ ಸನಿದ ಪ ಗ ಪತ್ ದಪ ಮಗರಿ ನಟಯ ಸಿಂಹ ಪದ ದಪ ಮಗರಿ ಗದ ಪಯ ಮಗರಿ ಸನಿದ ದಸರಿ ದಸರಿ ಗದ ಪಮಗರಿ ಗ ಪದ ಸ ಪದ ಸರಿ ಗರಿ ಸನಿದ ಸಟಿ ಟಿ ಸನಿದ ಪ ಗ ಪತ ದಪ ಮಗರಿ ನಟಯ ಸಿಂಹ ದತ್ ಸನಿದ ಪದ ಸನಿದ ಪದ ಸಟಿ ರಿ ಗರಿ ಸನಿದ ಹರಿ ರಿ ರಿ ಗ ಪಮಗ ಗರಿ ಸನಿದ ದ ಗ ಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಗರಿ ಸನಿದ ಗ ಪದ ಸ ಗರಿ ಸನಿದ ಪತ್ತ ಗಟ್ಟಿ ಗರಿ ಸನಿದ ರಿ ಸನಿದ ಪ ಗ ಗಟ್ಟಿ ಸನಿದ ರಿ ಸನಿದ ಪದ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ನಟ ಸಿಂಹ ಸರಿ ದನಿ 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 ನಿದ ಬಮ ಮ ಬದನಿ ಸನಿ ದಬ ಮ ಬದನಿ ದಬ ಮ ನಿದ ಬಮ ಗರಿ ಗರಿ ಸತ್ತನಿ ಸರಿ ರಿ ಸನಿ ಸರಿ ಸನಿ ರಿ ಸನಿ ರಿ ಸನಿ ನಿದ ಬದನಿ ಸರಿ ಪಗರಿ ಸನಿ ದ ಬದನಿ ಸರಿ ಗ ಮರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪ ಪದ ದಪ ಮ ಪದ ದಪ ಮ ಪದ ಪ ಮ ದ ಪದ ಮ ಬ ಗ ಮ ರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪದನಿ ಪದನಿ ಸರಿ ಸನಿದ ಪದ ದನಿ ಸರಿ ರಿ ಸನಿದ ಪದನಿ ಸರಿ ರಿ ಗರಿ ರಿ ಸನಿದ ಪದ ಗರಿ ಸನಿದ ಪದನಿ ರಿ ಗರಿ ಸನಿದ ಪದನಿ ಸನಿದ ಪ ಮ ಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪದನಿ ಸ ರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪದನಿ ಸ ಗ ಮ ಪದನಿ ಸ ಮ ಪದನಿ ಸ ಗರಿ ಸನಿದ ರಿ ಸನಿದ ಪದ ಪ ಮ ಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪದನಿ ಸ ರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪದನಿ ಸ ಗ ಮ ಪದನಿ ಸ ಮ ಪದನಿ ಸ ಪದನಿ ಸ ಗರಿ ಸನಿದ ರಿ ಸನಿದ ಪದ ಪ ಮ ಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪದನಿ ಸ ರಿ ಗ ಮ ಪದನಿ ಸ ಗ ಮ ಪದನಿ ಸ ಮ ಪದನಿ ಸ ಪದನಿ ಸ ದನಿ ಸ ಗಟ್ಟಿ ಸನಿದ ರಿ ಸನಿದ ಪ ನಿ ಸ ಪರಮ ಸಚಿ ಬರಿ
Very nice, Magiran.
Thank you, sir.
First of all, I'm very happy about that Korvai.
Yes, sir.
Because there are very few Korvais, few patterns that you can create for Rupakatalam, Samam to two after Samam. This is a very nice take. I like the Korvai very much. And also I also like you, especially the swaram singing, swarams and all was very good. Your voice sounds very sweet, and Shudhisudham and all is very good. The another thing I liked, which I wanted to mention, was your second Purutham in the Narasimha. It was very nice.
Thank you, sir.
Good luck. Keep practicing. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Balamurali sir. We'll next have Sagar, followed by Sahana. Please be ready.
Namaskaram, my name is Sagar. I have prepared Devi Niyatana in Kiravani, Sati Leni in Purvi Kalyani, and Nami Vachina in Kalyani.
Oh, all starting on the upper sadyam, all the three. All the three kritis you have chosen, they start from the upper shadjam, right?
Yes.
Okay. So you can follow the order. No problem.
Devi Gama Badani Devi ನಿ ಸರಿ ಗಮ ಗರಿ ಸನಿ ದ ಪ ಮ ಗ ಮ ಪದ ನಿ ದೇವಿ
Danisa balanisa ma balanisa gama balanisa magari devi. Daniri ni daba maga pagari gama palani devi. Gari maga bama daba ni darisa gari sani daba dani devi. Balanisa ma balanisa gama balanisa ri magari devi. Daba daba ma papa daba ma palani daba ma palani devi. Sari gari gama gama pama pala pala ni sari gama gari devi. Dani pala ma pa gama ni la pa ma gari sari gama pala ni devi. Ri satsani sari gama gari sani da pala ni 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 devi.
Yes.
Koti manmata dappa pa maga ma da sa ni da sa ri ga ri sa ni da sa ri da sa ri ga ri sa ni da sa ri ri sa da ka ri sa ni da pa maga ma ri ga ma koti man mata dappa pa da dappa ma pa ga ma ri ga ma ga ri sa ni da sa ri ga ma da sa ni da sa ri ga ri sa ni da sa ri ri sa ni da ma da ga sa ga ni da pa ma da koti da sa sa ma da sa sa ga ga ma ma da da sa 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 ri ga ri ga ma ga ma da sa ri ga ri sa ni da sa da sa ga ri sa ni da sa ti ri sa ni da ma da ga sa ni da da pa ma koti da pa pa ma ba ga ma da sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa ri ga ri ga ga ma da sa ri ga ri sa da sa ri ri ga ri sa ni da ga ri ge sa ga ni da pa ma ga ri ga ma koti man mat rupu
ri. Yeah.
Nada rupa da pa pa ma da pa ma ga ri ga ri sa ni ri ni ri ga ma pa da pa ma ga ri sa ni da da ni ri ri ni ri ga ma pa da pa pa ma pa da da pa ma pa ga ma pa da pa ma ga ga ma ma ga ma pa ma ga ma pa da ni pa da ma pa da ni da pa ma ga ri ga ma pa da ni pa pa da ni sa 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 ni sa ri sa ni sa ri ga ri sa ni da ni sa ri ga ma pa ma ga ri sa ni sa ri ga ni sa ri da ni sa ri ga ga ri sa ni da ni ri sa ni da sa ni ni da pa ma ga ri ma ga pa ma da ni da ga ri ga ri ri sa sa ni ga ri sa ni da pa sa ni da pa ma ga ma pa da pa da ni ga ma pa da pa ma pa da ni da pa da ni sa ri ga ti sa ri sa ni sa ni da ga ti sa ni
Balamurali, can you comment on the Korvai?
Sir,
I didn't follow it properly.
Can you? Yes, sir. And like, I also wanted to understand. So can you explain the Korvai Sagar?
Yes. So the Purvangam is 3-5-7 and the Uttarangam is 5-6-7. So Gari Disa Sani and then 5. Gari Sani Dari Sani Dapa San Dapa Magari and then Gamapa Maupa Dapa Dani and then 6. Gamapa Dapa Maupa Dani Dapa Dani Sati and then 7. So katitsa ritsa ni sa ni da and then 7. Katitsa ni da.
Okay. Thank you. Sagar.
Yes.
What I liked in your singing was, you know, Kalpana Swara is not mere exercise, so it should be soaked in Raga Bhava. So your approach was very much adhering to that.
Thank you, sir.
So it is, you know, it is interpreting the raga swarupa through swaras, right? So that basic concept you have in all the three ragas that you sang, I like that way. What else? Yeah, that is the basic. That is the basic way in which it should be approached, which I found in you in your singing. And I'm sure that you will go in that way and excavate new approaches, okay?
Yeah, thank you.
God bless. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. We'll now have Sahana Ramanathan, followed by Samandi. Please be ready.
Namaskaram. My three compositions are Hiranmayi, Mahalakshmi, and Sarasaksha.
No, Sahana? You have not selected Sahana Raga?
No.
Just punning. Don't worry. Okay. Can you say again the list, the Raga?
Hiranmayi, then Mahalakshmi, and Sarasaksha.
Sarasaksha, all Ambad. Okay. Yeah. Start from Lalita. Go in that order.
Sangeeta vadya vinodini gamadani sangeeta vadya sanidani damadani sangeeta vadya magamada magamadani sangeeta vadya sarini sadani madani sangeeta vadya dani sari sani dani sani dani damagamada madani sangeeta vadya magamada magamagari sani sari gamadani sari gari sangeeta vadya dadani mamada gamadani sari nidadani nidadamadani sangeeta vadya magari sada magari sani damagari sani sari gamadani sangeeta vadya magarisa damagarisa nida magare gamadani sangeeta vadya sari sari sani sani dani damagamadani sani damadani sangeeta.
Yes, Sahana, round two.
Kar karal tarum magamada pamagamagari sani sari gamagari gamapadani sari gari sani dari sani da pamagari gamapar karal tarum nida pamagamapadani sani da pamanida pamagamapamagamagari gamapadani sari gari sani dari sani da pamagari gamapar karal tarum sani sari gamagari sani dani sani da pamaga magari gamapadani sari gari sani dari sani da pamaga magari gamapar kadal tarum da pamaga sani sari gamagari gamapamagari sari gamapa digamapa gamapamapar kadal tarum sani da pa ma ga ma da pa ma ga ma ni da pa ma ga ma pa da pa ma ga ri sa ni sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa ga ri sa ni da ni ri sa ni da pa da sa ni da pa ma pa da ka da l ta
da. Want round three.
Sa ra ga cha ni da pa 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 ma pa da ni da pa ma ga ma ri ka ga ma pa da ni da pa ma ga ma pa da pa ma ga ma pa ma ga ri ga ni sa re ga ma pa da ni da pa ma ga ma pa da ni ma pa da ni sa sa ni sa ri sa ni sa ni sa ri ga ri sa ni sa re ga ma ga ri sa ni da ri sa ni da pa ma ga ma ga ri sa ni sa re ga ma pa da ni sa re ga ma pa da ni sa ga ma pa da ni sa ri sa ni da sa ni da pa ma ga ma pa da ni sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa da pa ma ga ri sa sa ri ga ma ga ri ga ma pa ma da pa ma ga ri sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa ga ma pa da ni sa sa ri sa ni da sa ni da pa ma ga ma pa da ni sa.
Thank you, Vijay ji. And the Sangeetha Vadhyata Pati, you can tell me.
Well done, Sahana. Really, well prepared, and it was perfect. You know, you could display all your strength in that 1 minute in each section. I really loved the way you sang swarams for Sangeetha Vadya. And I liked how you, in the last Korvai, how you gave the seven, you know. But usually, takkat takita is what is easily manageable in a Korvai. But you were able to split it into three, three and one. So that needs a lot of thalam control. Your layam, your thalam, and sense of swaram, everything is fine. Regarding your singing, maybe you should try and focus on your upper octave, where you try to reach the higher notes. You need to develop more power when you sing. Otherwise, everything was wonderful. Excellent.
Thank you.
Thank you, Viji ma'am. We'll next have Samanvi, followed by Samarth. Please be ready.
Namaskaram to everyone. I'm Samanvi. And my three compositions are, the first one is Telyaliru Ramayan Dhenuka. Next one is Shesha Chalanayakam in Varali. The last one is Samik Sariyavari in Kedaragola, Mishra Chapu.
Okay. First two, that Telyaliru, then Kedaragola, then that Varali. Okay.
Yeah, sure, sir.
Balamurali will be giving his appreciations and comments.
Teliyaleru Rama, Risa Nirisa Sarigama, Teliyaleru Rama, Magagamagagamagagari Sarigama, Teliyaleru Rama, Gagamagagamagagari Sarigama, Teliyale, Dada Pama Pama Pada Nida Dada Pama Pada Pani Dada Pama Pada Teliyale, Nida Dada Nida Dada Nida Pama Pada Pani Dada Pama Gari Gama Teliyale, Pada Pada Nida Pada 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 Nida Nida Pama Teliyale. Dadani dadani ni sani ni sani ni sani sani da ba ma ba da ni teliyale ni sani sani ni sani sagari ni sani da ba da ni sateliyale gadiri gadiri ka gadiri sani sagadiri sani da ba da ni teliyale gadiri gadiri gadi sari sari ka ga ma ga gadiri sani gadi teliyale sani sani ni sani ni sani ni sani
da ba ma
da ni teliyale. Shama Sundara Jagamohana Panisa sa sa Nisa sa Nisa 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 Sundara Pani sari ri 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 pa magari ri magari ri magari sa ni da pa Pani sari magari ri sa ni da pa ni sa gari sa ni da pa Pani sa magari sa ni ri sa ni da pa ri ma pa ni sa shama Sundara sa sa ni da pa ri ri sa ni da pa ma ma magari ri sa sa ni da pa ri ma pa ni sa magari sa sa ni da pa Ma panisa, magariza niza, riza zanida pa, prima panisa shama.
Panisa niza,
riza niza, magariza. Should I continue?
Yeah, good.
Aravinda patra nayanam padani ga madavadani Tarisa sa sa risa ni sa 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 risa ni sa 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 ni ni sa ni risa ni 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 sa ni risa ni sa ni ga ni risa ni da ga ma ga ni sa ni sa ni ga 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 ma pa ma ga di risa sa ni sa pa ma ga di risa ni 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 sa ga di risa ni sa ni sa ga di risa ni ni sa ni sa ga di risa ni sa ga di risa ni sa risa ni da ba da ni sa ni ga di sa ga di sa ni da ni sa
gadi sani dare sani dani sa gadi gadi sani dare ri sani da ba sa ni sani da ba ma ga ma pa ni da ba ma ga ma pa ga ma pa da ba ma pa da ni da pa ga ma ba da ba ma pa ma ba da ni da pa da ba da ni sani gadi sa gadi sani dani sa gadi sani dare sani dani sa ni da ba da pa pa ma sani dani da da pa gadi sa gadi ajavinda patranayanam
Hi, Samanvi.
Namaste, sir.
First of all, I should appreciate you out of three ragams to take Denuka and Varali of as two of them.
Yes, sir.
Which they're with their close proximity, and you did a good job, and there was no overlap of ideas or ragas swarupam. It was all good.
Thank you,
and,
sir.
And you also have a very good. Very fluent, very flexible voice,
Thank you, sir.
Good range as well. Sounded very well. Yes, I was wondering how you are going to finish the korvai off because it was a samam to samam korvai. It was a good attempt for Aravindra. The korvai sounded very good, and yeah, that is what I've written. That's all. Everything else was good, ma. Sounded nice.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank
good
you.
Luck. Good luck.
Samanvi.
Thank you, sir. Yes, sir.
You know the meaning of Teleleru?
Yes, sir. It's like Saint Sagaraj is telling that that I don't know the Bhakti Marga for Rama. So he's referring to Rama that way.
He says he doesn't know or others don't know? Okay, go and refer. No problem. Don't worry.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you. We'll next have Samar.
Yes,
Shruti Ramanand, please be ready.
Namaskaram. My name is Samar Tanathuni. My three kritis are Deva Deva Kalayamite, Rama Niyada, and Guru Lekha Yetu Anti.
Start with the Guru Lekha.
Okay.
Then go to Deva Deva and finally Karahara Priya.
Tattva Bodhana Jesi Tanida Badani Tattva Bodhana Jesi Hari Hari Sanida Badani Tattva Bodhana Jesi Isari Sanida Badani Tattva Bodhana Sanida Bamagari Gama Badani Tattva Bodhana Niri Sari Nisari Sanida Badani Tattva Bodhana Sari Amagari Sani Sari Sani Dani Tattva Bodhana Ni sani da ba ma gari sani sari ga ma pada ni tattva bodhana sari re sani sari ga ma pada ni tattva bodhana sani ni sani sari sa sani sari gari sani tattva bodhana jesi re ga ma pada ni sari ga ma gari sani sari sa sani da pada ni tattva
Yes, next
row. In between, I think it is not proper to choose for the judges to choose the because they must have practiced, you know, the item one for Sarvalagu and the second one for pattern singing and the third for Korvai, right? So I think it is better to leave the order to the students. Am I right?
Sir, actually, sorry to interrupt. Prepare all three rounds and all three kritis and they should be able to answer anything, sir. So, Ninga Keta.
Oh, yes,
no problem.
Okay, thank you.
Jata Rupa Nipachela Ga ma pa da pa ma pa da pa pa da ni da ri da ni da sa ni da ba ma ga ma da ba ma ga ba ma ga ri sa ni sa ma ga ri sa ni sa ri sa ni ni sa ri ga ma pa da pa ma ga ba ma ga ri sa ni ni sa ri ga ma pa ma ni sa ri ga ma pa ma ni sa ri ga ma ja ta ru pa Dani dani ni da ba dani dari ri dani zari da sa ni da ba dani zari ga ri dani zari da sa ni da ba ma ga ri sari ga ri sa ni sari sa ni sa ga ri ni sari ga ma pa ma pa ma ga ri sa ni sari ga ma pa ma sa ni da ba ma pa ma ga ri sa ni sari ga ma ja ta ru pa Sari zani zari ga ma ga ri zani sa ga ri ga sari ni zari ri zani sari za za ni da ba ma ga ma ba da ni da ni da ni da da ri ga ri zani zari ri zani da ni da ni da ba ma ga ma ba da ni ba da ni da ri da ni da ri ga ri zani da ni da ga ri zani da ri zani da ba ni da da ba ga ri zani da ri zani da sa ni da ba ma ni da da ba ja ta bu ba ni ba che na
concrete
Ramani ada dani da 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 ni sari 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 ga ri ga ma ga ri sa ni sari ga ma ma ga ri sa ri ga ma ma ga ri ri ga ma pa ma ga ri ri ga ma pa da ni da da pa ma pa da ni dani sari sani dani sari sari ga ma ma ga ga ri sa dani dani sari ri ri sa sani da va ma pa da ni sa ni sari ri ga ri sa ni sari ga ma ga ri sa ni dani sari ri sa ni sari ga ma ga ri sa ga ri sa ni dani sani da va pa da ni sa ma pa da ni ba da pa da ni sari ga ri sa sari ga ri sa dani sari ga ri sa ga ri sa ni dari sa ni da va ma ga ma pa Pama gama pa, ni da pama gama pa da pama pa da ni da pa da ni sari gari sa, sari gari sa, da ni sari gari sa, gari sa ni da ri sa ni da pama gari sa ni da ma ni yada.
Okay, shall I comment? Samarth.
Yes.
Good. Very happy, good voice, nice grasp of the raga swarupa, everything, and the flow is also good. So shall I give you one tip to improve on your kalpana swara? So it seems, you know, when you sing this swaras, it sounds like it is floating. Okay, some more grip you have to develop and incorporate. For that, imagine that there is some rhythmic accompaniment to your. Always when you sing, even if there is no rhythm instrument, mridangam or kanjira, you have to takatipi, taketa taketutu. Dadam, dadani dani dani padani da pabagari gama padani padadada. Takatipi takachun. You have to imagine. Because in Kalpana Swaram, it is not only raga but also laya, isn't it?
Yes.
So if you develop that sense, then your swarams are going to glow much more, right?
Okay.
What was the first item that you sang?
Guru Lekha Yatvanti.
Guru Lekha. So somewhere in between, Kaisika Nishadam crept in, you know. Did you notice? Rigama Padanisa, like that. Padanisa. They are bound to happen, but you know, you should be aware. Okay?
Okay.
That way you will improve much.
Thank you.
You have got a good promising journey. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. We'll have Shruti Ramanand now, followed by Siddhant. Please be ready.
Namaskaram, you know the Shruti, and it's my privilege to be here today. And I've prepared three songs, Chintittavar in Natte, Narasimha Nanu Brove in Bilahari, and Nammi Vachina in Kalyani.
Who's the composer of the first Kriti?
I believe it's OVK, sir.
Okay. Can you say the word, the first sentence, the first word?
Yeah, Chintittavar. Chintittavar.
Is it Sindittavar or Chintittavar?
I thought it was Chin, but I'm not really sure, sir. I'm pretty sure.
Is it Chintittavar or Chindittavar?
Chindittavar.
Okay, thank you.
Should I sing in this order itself, sir?
Yes.
Thank you. Chintittavar nenjilirappadu Gamapani chintittavar Ni sari pasani pama gamapani chintittavar Ni sari samari sari parisani pama gamapani chintittavar Pamagamapani sari mari mari sari pamapani chintittavar Ni sari sari pasani pani pamagamapani chintittavar Mari sari pasani parisani pamagamapani chintittavar Pamagamapani sari pasani risani pamagamapani chintittavar Mari sari pamagamapani chintittavar Pani mapani sari mari sari parisani pamagamapani chintittavar
Yes, Shruti, second round.
Okay. Okay. Narasimha Gari Gapada Dabama Gari Sari Gapada Sani the Gari Sani the Padani Sani the Bamagari Gapada Sari Sani the Sati Padetsa Gapada Narasimha Gari Gapada Dabama Gari Gapada Sani the Gari Gari Sani the Risani the Bamagari Sari Gapada the Gari Sani the Padani Gari Sani the Risan Nida bada pa magari narasimha
Yes, Shruti, round three.
Okay. Nammi vachina Gada pa 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 da da pa 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 ma pa da da pa ma pa da da pa ni da pa ma gari gari zani zani ga ma pa da da pa ma gari ga ma pa da da zani da. Da sani da pa magari ga ma pa da sani da pa da ri sani 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 da ni da pa magari ga ma pa da pa magari ga ma pa da ni sa sa sat sari re sat sa sa sani 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 sari re sani sari ga ma gari sani sari re sani da pa magari ga ma pa da ni sani da ri re da gari ga ga da gari re ga 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 gari re gari re gari sani sari sani da ma ba da ni da ba ma gari gari sani sari ga ma ba de ga ma pa da ni sani ga ma gari sani da ba de ni gari sani sa ri sani da ni sani da ba da gari sani da ri sani da ba sani da ba ma ga ma pa da ba ma pa da ni da pa da ni sani Ga ma pa da pa ma pa da ni da pa da ni sa ni ga ti sa ni sa ni sa ni da ni sa ni da pa da ga ti ga ri sa ni da ri sa ni da pa ga ma pa da ni nam mi va chi na. Thank you.
Balamurali garu.
Hi Shruti. Hello, sir.
Yes. The Korve sounded good, ma. It was nice. And it was better when you started putting your talam much clear.
Yeah.
Yeah. And and the swarams were, yes. And the I like your Nati swarams much better.
Oh, thank you.
They sounded very good and with a good flow.
Okay.
And one more thing that I wanted to add was, while singing Kalyani, you were singing the prayogam Dasa Nida.
Yeah, no, I noticed and I tried to fix it.
Yes, yes, you did fix it, but then just wanted to make sure you noticed it.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank
so
you
much.
And good luck. Sounded good.
Thank you.
And what about Korves? You know, the patterns in Korves, when you were singing that, your eyes were looking at somewhere. You have written it on the notebook and following it. Path padini rumba path illaya.
Illa illa.
Seri, santosham. Nanna irundhathu. Thank you, ma.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. We next have Siddhant. Shri Hari, please be ready.
Namaskaram. The three kritis I'm singing today are Guru Lekha in Ragam Gauri Manohari, Deva Deva in Maya Madhava Gowda, and Varavallabha in Hamsadhvani.
Start with Varavallabha, go to Gauri Manohari, and the third one.
Varavallabha Ravana Vikraharana Sarasiruha Charana Mampanaya Varavallabha Gani 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 Vivagavani Pagani Vivagavallabha Sazami Gani Vani 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 Vava Pagani Vivagavallabha Sazami Gani Vani Vava Gavani Sami Vagari Vivagavallabha Gavani Sami Vagavani Vagari Sani Vani Sari Gadi Vadavallabha Gagapapa Gagapavani Vava Gagapapa Gadi Vivagavallabha Gavani Sami Vani Vava Gagapagani Vivagavallabha Gagapagani Gani Sani Sari Gavagani Sari Vadavallabha Sazani Vizazani Zani Vani Vava Gagapagani Vivagavallabha Gaga baba gaga diri gari baba gaba ni baga diri baga baba gaga baba gaga.
You can go on to the second round.
Mudu deka jetu veti guni ki deni jaka bodu. Amagari sari gama pama kutu deka. Amagamagari mandari gari sari gama kutu. Sunny,
Bless pannunga.
Very good, Siddhant. A few points.
Yes.
In Varavallabha, you were, the swarams were very good, but you were using the Gari Niri Prayogam to come and, join the Edupu, which is a rare one. Without Varja Prayogam is rare, but you were using it more often. So you should try and make Sajjam also. And that is one thing. And in swaram singing, coming to the Edam and the Purutams and Kanaka is only one part of swaram singing. What is very important is the how you approach the content that you give before coming to the Edupu. There in that content, your ragam were, drifting away a little bit. So what you can do is, forget about the Edupu and the Kanaku and all that. Take a ragam and sing, practice Sarvalagu. When you practice Sarvalagu, you will understand the ragabhava, the approach, the grammar of the ragam, and you will understand the notes. You'll get more familiar with the notes, which is very important. Your Sudha Madhyamams were just going to Prati Madhyamam a little bit. So you can try and... So there are two ways of practicing Kalpanaswaram. One is how you target the Edupu. And the other one is what you are able to sing, the prefacing before the Edupu. That is very important. So you can practice a little more of that Sarvalagu.
Okay. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Best wishes.
Thank you.
Thank you, Vijay ma'am. We'll have Shri Hari now, followed by Srinath. Please be ready.
Namaste. My name is Srihari Bhatt. I am from Bengaluru. The three compositions which I have chosen is Vande Nishamam, set to Raga Amsadvani, Aditala. Second one is Paripalayamam, set to Riti Gaula Raga, Rupakatala. The third one is Sarguna Palimpa, set to Kedara Gaula, Aditala.
Yeah, please go in that order.
Vande Nishamaham Pagari Sare Vande Nishamaham Pagari Sare Vande Nishamaham Ka Pagani Paga Pagari Sare Vande Nishamaham Ka Pagari Gari Sani Sare Vande Nishamaham Kabagari sari gari sari ni sari pun ne ni shamam. Kabari kadi gari sari sari ni sari pun ne ni shamam. Kani bagani masani kani ni bagari sari ni. Kabani sani kani ni pani paga sani bagari ni shamam. Sani gari Nigari di ni 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 baga ni bagari bande ni shabam. Sani gari sani bani sani bagari.
Yeah, thank you. Next
up. Paripalayam pamagari sapipalayam. Isa kagama kamani nisa nisa nidava pamagari sapipalayam. Nidavam mama 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 gama gare sa gaga mama gama nidama gare gaga gama pama gare sa gare gama gare gama nidava gare gama nisa nidava gama nisa nidava gama nisa sa nidava gare sa nisa nidava pama gare sa nisa sa nidava pama gare sa prati pa layam. Nidani padani dava kare gamani dava gamapama kare sani sagagamama kare sani sagagamamani dava kare gamani nisani dava nisani sagari sani sammagari sani sani dava gamapama kare sani.
Yes, third round.
Sarguna Palimpa, I'll be singing for Pallavi, for the Anupallavi, Varguna Seshadri. Varguna Seshadri Ninesana Sasanidabama Mapani Sasanidabama Gare
Very happy. You know what happens? You are doing the proper talam and the sync is very good from your side. What we hear here is, you know, your singing comes before the talam. So there is sometimes a difference. But it can't be helped.
Sorry for that.
It can't be helped. But being, you know, that's why sometimes we are not looking at you. We are just putting the talam ourselves to match with what you sing. Okay? That's what
happened. Sorry for that.
No problem. I request Balamurali ji to comment.
Hi, Sri Hari.
Namaste, sir.
Namaste. I particularly like your Kedara Godai Sarvalagu Swaram. Of everything that you sang, that was the best. I liked it much better than the first two swarams. It was not bad. The first two were good only. Nothing bad. But Kedara Godai, I could see some good flexibility and good flow in the swaram singing.
Very good. The Korvai sounded very well, pa. Very nice. Very
sounding good. Thank you so much. Good luck. I'm sure you are going to go heights very, very soon.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, sir. All your blessings.
Thanks. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. We'll now have Srinath. Shri Vidya, please be ready.
Namaskaram. My name is Srinath Hariharan. And my three compositions today are Aparama Bhakti in Panthuvarali, Janani Ninnuvina in Riti Gaula, and Enduko Ni Manasu in Kalyani.
Please go by that order. Thank you.
I will be doing Swaram Zan, the Anupallavi. Thank you.
Yeah, round two.
I will be doing Swarams on the Tyagraja Hridaya Sadhanam.
Thank you. Vijayji, obviously you should be blessing him with your valuable comments.
Very well done, Srinath. I'm really impressed. In the Panturali Kalpana Swarams, you used prayogams like all those, the prayogas that are tough on the violin. That was really nice, and you played with fluency, and even in Tamasamo Seyakane, the edam, that was a surprise for me, and you tried to play all your kutti connectors, math, to dovetail into the Tamasamo Seyakane, and in Kalyani, there's only one kutti, small feedback that I would like to give. The Purvangam of the Korvai, Sarigama Padanisa, you can try and change it the second and third time. You know, it's sounding the same all the time, though you did Tishram in the end. You can try and change only the Swara Amapu, the formation of the notes. That will give a color to what you're playing. Otherwise, beautiful. Your bowing is fine. Your fingering and the way you approach the, you know, the prefacing is also very nice.
Thank you.
All the best.
Thank you.
Thank you, Viji ma'am. We next have Shri Vidya followed by Surya. Please be ready.
Namaskaram. The three compositions that I've chosen are Brindavan Alola in Todi, Mama Meenakshi in Ragam Varali, and Himadri Sute in Kalyani.
Please follow the order, same order. Balamurali, you will be giving your comments, okay, at the end. Thank you.
Mama Vashri Ramani Mani Mama Vashri Dani Damaga Sarika Mama Vashri Dani Sari Sari Dani Sari Damap Magari Sarika Mama Vashri Dani Sari 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 Damaga Sarika Mama Vashri
Yes, round two.
Shame Shankari Risani Sakari Risani Risani Dani Sari Risani Dani Dabama Gama Dani Gari Zani Sakari Risani Risani Dani Sari Sani Dabama Gama Padani Sami Dabama Bani Dabama Padani Nisa Gagari Risani Risani Dani Sari Sani Dani Sani Dani Dada
Then move on to round three.
Shama Krishna Sodari Gauri Dabama Pada Dabama Padani Dabama Gari
Vidya, very nice. You're sounding really good. Namaste. I was worried you were going to do that Korvai three times.
Oh,
that's such a big Korvai. It's a nice core way. Sounded good. There are two things I wanted to mention. One was that your Todi Swarams, you had really good patterns. It's given that it's Todi and you will be used to it a lot, but then I like your, especially your Gama Nida Priyogam. That was really good. While arriving at the Adam. And about Mama Meenakshi, just one small feedback I had. And you sing, when you're singing the Kamakam there, try and match the speed of the Thalam. It's got nothing to do with the Swarams. The Swarams were fine when you sang the Swarams. Just when you're, this holds good for anything that you sing. There is a match, the preposition between the Thalam speed and your Gamakam speed, especially when it's the Kampita Gamakam. There is a correlation. So try and match it, or else everything else was good. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. We next have Surya Ganeshan, followed by the final contestant for the day, Shweta. Please be ready.
Namaskaram. I have Brinda Vananirye in Riti Gaula, Sri Kanati Matim in Hemavati, and then Nyanamar Sagarada in Purvi Kalyani.
Sir, you muted, sir.
Oh, Brindavan Anilaye, Jnanamo Sagarada, then Srikanti Matim. Can you go in that order?
Okay, sir.
Yes, Surya, second round.
Paramatmudu jivamudu
Yes, third row.
Kama badani sat 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 sat
Oh yes, Surya Ganesh. Very, very nice flow of Swaras. I enjoyed it. You know, it's nice tempo to listen to and enjoy, but at the same time, you know, we should be able to handle different tempos, okay? You could have chosen different tempos. As though you have a flight to catch in grammar. Okay? Flow, very good flow. And, you know, it shows that you are singing with passion. And this Rasamandala, choosing Rasamandala Madhye for Swaram, you know, I am listening for the first time. At least for me, it is new. Nice place. And what was the second? Paramatmudu, yeah? So there, you know, you were using taddingandatum two times. You could have chosen a different pattern. Taddingandatum irukku, evlo irukke.
Yeah.
So no problem. Some things, you know, we have to consciously do. Then it comes automatically, right? Okay. And Hemavati was very nice. So can you just say some sarva lagu jati, putting thala, just half a minute of, not swaras, just jati. Good. Okay, so you are doing the same pattern. It was very musical, but you know, you have to try different patterns so that all those things will reflect in your swara singing. All the best. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. We now have the last contestant for today, Shweta. You can proceed.
Namaskaram. Today, my three kritis are Yannaganu, Rama Bhajana in Pantarali, Ekamresha in Chandragupta, and Sri Ramachandra in Sri Anjani.
Okay, what is the talam, Sri Ramachandra? Which talam it is?
Mishra Chapu.
Mishra Chapu, okay. Go by that order.
Rama chiluka loka dapinchi prema matai ladani ni Rama chiluka Nisa-ni-sa-da-ni-sa-da-ni pa-da-ni-pa-da sa-ni-da-pa-ma-ra-ma-chi-lu-ka da-pa-da-ma.
Can you do that again?
Huh?
Can you do that swaram again? Can you do the same, the swaram again?
Ra-ma-chi-lu-ka Nisa-ri-ni-sa-da-ni-sa-da-ni pa-da-ni-pa-da
sa-ni-sa-da-ni. You're singing da-ni-sa-pa-da. You're singing Dhani is Dhani in the place of Dhani Sapada. Please notice. Okay, proceed.
Ramai Chiluka Dapada Mapa Maga Maga Pama Pada Maga Dara Pama Giri Zari Kama Ramai Chiluka Padani Dapa Maga Mapa Dhani Ni Dapa Maga Giri Kama Ramai Chiluka Pada Mapa Gama Riga Sada Lapa Magari Sari Gama Rama Chiduka Dika Gama Madada Dada Pama Gama Mapa.
What is that story? Please do it again.
Riga gama ma ba ba da da ba ma gama ma ba ba da da ni sa ni da ba ma ra ma chi lu ni sa da ni sa pa da ni sa ri ga re ri sa sa ni ni da ba ma ra ma chi lu pa ma ba da pa ma ga ni da ba ma ga ri ga ni da ba ma ra ma chi lu sa.
Next.
Sani ri sani gai sani da ba ma ga ri sari ga ma ri ga ma pa ma ga ma ba da ba da ma ba da ma ri ga sari ni sari ga ma pa da ni sani gai sani gari kai sani ri sari sani da sani sani da ba ma ka ri kai sa sari sani ni sani da ri da ba sani da ri sa gari ga ma ga ri sani da ba ma ga ri sari ga ma ri ga ma pa ma ga ma ba da ni da ba da ni sari ri gari sani da ri sani da ba sani da ba ma ka pa ma pa da pa ma pa da pa ma ga ni da pa ma ga ri ga ni da pa ga ri sari ga ma pa da ni da pa da ni sa ga ri sani da ri sani da pa sani da ba ma ka ji na ga ra. Shri Rama Mama Mama Gari Gama Mama Gari Sani Dani Sari Gama Mama Dama Nida Ma Sani Dani Dama Gari Gama Sari Gai Sari Gama Gama Dama Gama Dani Sani Sani Dada Dada Ma Dani Sani Dani Sani Dama Gama Nida Ma Gama Sani Dama Ma Dani Sani Sasa Sasa Ni Sani 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 Dani Ni da ni sa sa ni da ni ri ri ni da ni ga ma ga ga ri ri sa ni ga ri sa ni ri sa ni da sa ni da ma ga ri sa ri ga ma da ni sa ni ga ri sa ni sa sa ri sa ni da ni ni sa ni da ma da da ga ri sa ni da ma sa ni da ma ga ri ga ma da ma da ni sa ni ri ga ma da ni da ma da ni sa ri ga ri sa ni da sa ni da ma Kai Shri Kai Sani Dari Sani Sani Dama Nida Nida Madani Shri Rama.
Vijima, ninga solu bole.
Shweta, yeah, Shweta. Shweta, your Thalam sense is very good. You proved that in your last korvai. So that is not a problem at all. I think you should focus a little more on your swarams. Swarams in the sense of swarasthanam. Probably you're a little tense, I don't know. Because of that, some of your swarasthanams were not precise. So you should focus more on singing sarvalagu swarams. Otherwise, you know, the swarasthanams are not in position. Otherwise, your coming to edam is all fine. You're able to execute the korvai very well. It is only the swarams that you need to fix. And you have a beautiful voice. So, good luck.
So, now... Summing up, huh?
We have one more participant, sir.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Ilana, we've come to an end. That was the last for today. Yeah, one person backed out earlier.
Oh, yes. Sorry about that. Yes. So,
okay.
Yes, you can sum up, sir. All the three
no,
of you.
No, no. You just speak. Vanita ji, so we can sum up or you want to say something?
No, no. You can sum up and then I will finally say a few remarks.
Oh, okay. Okay. So... I have written some notes about whatever occurred to me while we were all singing. So Kalpana Swaras are not just mere dry exercises, but ornaments. You know, we try to ornament the song with the swara patterns. And am I audible? Okay. So with the swara patterns, we are going to, you know, we are trying to embellish, enhance the already set bhava of the kriti. So suppose the composer himself, he or she, listens to your swara patterns, they should feel happy that their compositions have gotten better by with your ornamentations. Okay, so it's like and in another way, it is like composing a poem. It is not like reading aloud a dictionary, okay? Like a series of words that is given in a dictionary. It may sound good, but you know, it serves no purpose. Like that, you have to be in a like a poet's mood, okay? So like how somebody comes out with a poem, every time you sing a Kalpana Swara, it should be like a poem, okay? So like I have written something else also, like every one of us in this world, we have a nose, mouth, eyes, chin, cheeks, but how God is so creative that he is not repeating one face, see, with these things. Like that, every time when you sing the same Kalyani, every time it should sound and look new, creative, okay? That one thing. Generally, Kalpana Swarams or Swara Kalpana, whatever way you call, are not meant to be taught. The Guru can help you only. So this is, Swara singing is an art which we have to imbibe by observing, assimilating, internalizing, practicing, perfecting, then executing. While executing, you know, I won't say you should perfect it and execute it, but you should start executing it, and in the process, you come to perfection. So that is the process. If we understand that, it will be very nice. So it should sound like an extension of the kriti. You can depend on so many varnams that has been composed by so many composers. They have given you wonderful way how their thought process about swara kalpana singing is, especially the swarams that occur after the charanam, the chitaswaras, are so invaluable. So that's why it is advised to learn as many varnams as possible before you venture on learning kritis. So the kalpana swarams should sound like extension of the kriti, okay? So these are the things that came to my mind. And I will give you some tips, like, so that that boy, what was his name? To whom I asked this, to say the solfa, solukat, takad. He was selling Surya. So he was repeating takadimi, takajun, tak. Yeah, it's nice. But you know, you can build upon it. Takadimi, takajun, takadimi, tajun, takadimi, tajun, takadimi, taketa, tadim, tatakajun, dim, tatakajun, dim, dim, tadim, dim, tadim, dim, 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 tata. Dim, 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 tata, dim, tata, dim, tata. Like that, it will be really helpful if you learn the conical patterns also, which will really help you to be creative. Okay, so a lot of conscious effort goes into during the initial stages of singing Kalpana Swara. Then it automatically comes, and every time when you touch, it's a new experience for both you and the listener. So with this, I pass on to Balamurali or Vijay ma'am. Then after that, Balamurali will end.
I'm all okay. Can you hear me? Okay. So great points from Shri Neyveli Santhanagopalan sir. Manodharmam, especially Kalpana Swaram, is so interesting only because of the rules. there are so many rules, and that makes it very interesting. It's like a game, you know, when in a game, when you have many rules, like you can't go beyond that line, and so many rules, and then the game becomes very interesting. But then when you practice Kalpana Swaram, you should not be totally drawn to only the rules. There is something called aesthetics also. So we are always focusing only on the gari sa ni da ri sa ni da pa. But it may not be suitable for all ragas. So as you approach, as you try to master the kanaka, the math of the Kalpana Swaram, you should also master the aesthetic quality in which raga, what is suitable. Like in a ragam like Bilahari, if the prayogas are in the ascent, then it becomes mohanam. So how you warp and weft, that is important. So when you practice, you yourself can put a kind of restrict yourself and try to explore. Like in an Aroha Rognam, the Purvangam, within the Purvangam, what all I can do. So when you put a restriction and then explore, you expand your, you know, you master the skill to perfection. So that's my advice. That's my message to you all. Good luck.
I actually have just one point to add. Everything was very beautifully said by sir and Vijay ma'am. What I wanted to add was, so they said what is to be done. So the one way I found to manage this, to even get close to what their standards are, is to listen to a lot of old masters. Because our music is, there is nothing which has not been already said, and there is nothing that we cannot recreate. It's a conundrum, basically. So the more we hear, concerts, and more we hear ragam singing, and then especially from what I've experienced and heard, it is everything. Any manodharmam is an extension of, it's basically ragam singing in a different way. So the more we understand the ragam, so that is why sir said we need to understand varnams. We need to learn a lot more varnams. So the more we understand the raga swarupam, our understanding of the ragam, our understanding of how to incorporate that while singing swarams improves in an exponential way. And for that, only listening to old masters to start with will help us to move on. So for us to get new phrases to work on, we don't need to plagiarize. We don't need to take the exact same sangari, what they have sung, and, you know, repeat in, when we sing. But then we can just take one sangari out of their music and then try and develop on that one phrase, which will surely give us new ideas. Like, I think during the course of our session, sir was saying, the minute you get bored with your own music, that's when the creativity starts. So the more we explore one phrase from one great master, and then try and repeat how much ever repetitions we get, try and do more and more and more, work more on it, we'll get new ideas for ourselves. I think that's a great way to approach this and move forward. But it was a great session, guys. Thank you. It was my pleasure.
On behalf of the SciArt Services team, my first round of thanks to the very iconic artist that we have on our panel today. It is amazing that you took the time out of your schedule to come and be part of this and give very sincere, candid feedback, yet very encouraging and very helpful for the participants to incorporate some of your feedback in their practice and in their performances. Very sincerely appreciated on behalf of everybody. And thanks to Sangeet Samrat, Shri Chitravina and Ravikiran for conceptualizing this and inviting you all to be part of this. His idea was to make sure that the standards get overall better, and we could not have done that without your presence, Shri Neyveli sir, Srimati Lalgudi Vijayalaskhmi and Shri Kunnakudi Balamurali Krishna. Thanks again. Very, very appreciative of your presence here today. And definitely a big round of applause to all the participants for having been part of this and for having adhered to the time limit. It is not a mean task to be performing in front of these legends here today, and to be able to garner all your courage to do that is an amazing thing. So all the very best in your endeavors. Please stay tuned to that, the fans page. We're going to have a lot more activities like this in the future, and look forward to seeing you all participate in it. Last but not least, my very special thanks to Apurva Ravindran for having done a wonderful job keeping time and with a lot of the background work. I couldn't have done this without you, Apurva. So thank you again, everybody, and look forward to day two again.
Just want to add one more word. I want to thank Shri Ravikiran ji and Vanita ji and Apurva. It is so wonderful. I don't know if life was normal, whether we would come with such a, you know, conceptualizing something like this. And I think this is really wonderful that we are able to connect like this. And it must be, it's truly an encouragement for all the participants. I want to thank you all for coming up with something like this. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you. You're muted, sir.
I'm sorry. If it is live, you know, this would not have been possible. So many people from different countries, you know. So that's one good thing. So there is no space restriction. Excepting that there is restriction in the space of the Thala. That's all. So it's a wonderful thing. We enjoyed it thoroughly. Thank you so much, Vanita ji.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you again, everybody.